London-based Russian oligarch Mikhail Fridman said he's practically under house arrest and has to eat at home because all his cards and bank accounts are blocked due to sanctions. "Authorities in Great Britain assign me a certain amount so I can take taxis and buy food," he told the newspaper. Fridman has a fortune of over $10 billion, as per Bloomberg.